This video shows the idChamp RS2 Bluetooth NFC Reader scanning HID Prox cards and tags into the iPad. This also works with iPhone and iPod Touch and Android devices, as well as NFC tag types such as iClass, Mifare, iCODE, Tagit, and more. First, we use the iScanBrowser app to show how you can scan data to a web page on the iPad without having to tap to get focus. While browsing serialio.com, we simply scan, and the RFID tag is automatically used to display the item information on the website restock.com. No navigation, no tapping required. iScanBrowser has web form rules technology, which enables posting RFID and other data to virtually any field on any page. Simply set up the rules for where you want the data to be posted and start scanning. Now we'll show mobile attendance management with the Grid in Hand mobile grid app. This system is fast, simple, and easy to use. The attendee places the Prox HID badge or tag near the reader, and mobile grid captures the badge number, records check-in time, and displays the associated attendee from the roster loaded onto the iPad. Mobile grid iScan roster feature can notify when an attendee is already checked in and when an attendee is not found on the roster. When all of the attendees are checked in, results are wirelessly uploaded and posted anywhere as an Excel, CSV, or PDF file via email, FTP, or directly to an SQL database. iScan Roster is just one of the many applications available using the Grid in Hand mobile grid app. Other solutions include asset tracking, building inspection, inventory, restocking, security, people counting, attendance management, job time tracking, ticket check-in, and more. Please contact serialio.com for more information. Thanks for watching.